there would be sanctions on Pakistan.
So you think we would be able to survive those sanctions then?
See, this is where the strength of our diplomacy and leadership is. We can force the Americans, really, to come to our terms. We have the potential, we have the experience, we have the resources, we have the manpower, we have the contacts in Afghanistan. We destroyed Soviet Union. And we can destroy the Americans also. And Americans know that. When we block the